know if we have a candy drawer buster.
I'm sorry, I thought you worked here.
Michael arrived at work to find his assistant Kitty missing. She left a note saying she was feeling fluish and that she wouldn't be coming into work from the 5th through the 7th. Michael, annoyed, glanced down at her desk calendar on which she had written Burning Man, 5th through the 7th.
Now, I'm merely a prophet with nothing to offer but, well, a path to enlightenment.
Oh, please, come on. Old Moneybags here? He's probably got a baggie full of cash up his can right now. Oh.
On the next Arrested Development,
Tobias has his first day on the set.
I ain't no squealer.
Again, not angry. Frightened.
And again, that is how I play fear.
You're fired.
I get it. You're trying to scare me, so I play it even angrier.
Lindsay and Tobias were unaware that Mabee had not only convinced the principal that she had a twin named Shirley, but that Shirley was dying.
And we wanted to share that information with you. I guess it's an example of some pretty deft parenting.
Please. I didn't mean that letter as a criticism. I was just concerned for Mabee. I know this must be a difficult time for your family, a terrible trial for you.
Oh, boy, you said it. This cannot be over soon enough.
It's like pouring money down a sinkhole.
Well, I'm sure you're going through so much grief you don't even know what you're saying.
Mrs. Dr. Funke and I truly believe that people get what they deserve.
But we're not here to talk about all that messiness.
No. What a mess.
No, we're here to talk about Mabee. You know, I had a twin, and he graduated ahead of me. And I don't want that to happen to our daughter. So, for the next few years, all we're going to focus on is her.
But surely she needs special attention.
Well, it's nothing that a few mouthfuls of ice cream can't take care of.
We want Mabee to graduate on time.
Yes. Surely she won't be here 1 second longer than necessary.
Hey, if we're lucky, maybe she'll even check out a year early.
Okay, let's not get greedy.
Yeah, you're right. It's so bad. Okay.
I have to tell you, I'm stunned. I've never spoken to parents like this in my life.
Well, if that's how you feel,
There's a chance we might have to get up on the witness stand. So, if you could write a letter to the judge telling him what you think of us as parents.
We would be most obliged.
I'm going to do that right now.
Well, thank you.
Wow.
Great.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Michael phoned the accountant to further investigate the missing funds.
Well, I'm getting the air conditioning unit fixed right now, Ira, so we can work tomorrow night, okay? You got invited to the bachelor party? Yes, of course I got invited, but I've got better things to do. Gonna go out and have some real fun. All right. Bye.
There's your problem.
Great. Thank you.
And Tobias was struggling to keep his audience interested in his clapping and backup singing.
Within adrenal blast. Blast. Okay, thank you. Well, this next number is the only ballad that the Solution ever attempted. And I must say, I feel a bit like a Mary without a Peter and a Paul.